Have you ever wondered why there's water in your espresso machine drip tray? This is due to the solenoid valve, which relieves the portafilter of pressure after the espresso extraction and helps produce a dry pack which can be easily removed.